My name is Steve Leonard. I'm the co-director of Radius.
And I'm Caroline, and I'm the co-director of Radius.
So. Wow. Guys, what does it mean for you to be a part of this year's Fright Fest?
It's amazing. I mean, we're super happy to be here.
it's our first time at Fright Fest, and it's our first time also in the UK, and just actually in Europe. So this is like a big thing for us. We're very excited.
Yeah.
It's the story of an amnesiac man who wakes up from a car accident, doesn't know anything, makes his way into town, sees dead bodies everywhere, and he slowly comes to realize that everyone who comes within a 50-foot radius of him dies. So he tries to figure out what happened to him and why this is happening.
The main character is Diego Klettenhoff. We had him 4 days before shooting.
Yeah.
So, yeah, I mean,
casting
was like, was really, really hard. But we are super happy with the cast that we have.
Yeah.
These guys and girls kick ass, and we couldn't be more happier have worked with them.
Inspiration, I mean, Twilight Zone type of things, but...
Mostly was Old Boy.
Yeah, Old Boy.
Yeah. Yeah.
But some old Superman comic also, where there was a similar type of idea, but we sort of fleshed it out and made a movie out of it. When you do horror and sci-fi and stuff like that, you can take themes and stories that, if you put them in a 100% real world context, it might seem like too much, it might seem like you're just laying it on too thick, but because you have this sort of filter of just craziness, you kind of accept those stories a bit more. So I think you can talk about like human nature and stuff like that in larger terms, but just surround it in like a good layer of crunchy fun, you know? For me, yeah. Like festivals like here, people are just so into it. And I can speak from experience because like she said, we are horror fans and we did lineups at festivals just to go see that rare movie. So it's just, you get another level of excitement and another level of dedication.
It's like a community. It's like a big family. Horror fans are like, yeah, it's a family. That there's like energy when you meet with horror fans that you don't have in other genre, I find. And it's really exciting.
You can walk up to anybody and just start talking about this movie or that movie. And it's like, you don't even need to know my name. It's just like, let's just talk. Let's grab a beer and just go nuts, you know? It is like, it's just a fun vibe. I hope that it gets people talking a little bit without spoiling anything. It's just like, we end the movie in a very specific way where it's like, you should go out and have a beer with your friends and just start talking about it. Like, was this right? Was this wrong? And stuff like that. And, I mean, it is like an unfolding mystery type of thing. So we just want people to like it and have a good time. I mean, we're not saving lives here. We're just making movies. But, you know, you hope that people like it. That's it. That's all you can say. You just hope that people like it. It's not... we're not changing the world. That being said... I wanted to mention, though, the movie is coming out in November, so limited release worldwide, probably same date on VOD, so look for it and check it out, social media, Radius Movie, all that jazz, you know the drill.